Assalamu alaikum grade 2. How are you all? This is your mathematics class and today we are going to start a new chapter, chapter number 14, time. So first of all you have to make a title page in your copies and then you will make a clock like this. Alright? Make a clock like this and in which you have to show the both the hands, long hand and short hand. And then you will show it long hand represent minutes and short hand represent hours. Alright, now come to the clock. See, when you see here 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and so on, then 12 is there. So in between these the table of 5 is going on. Alright, after this 12 the one when the long hand is going to 1, so it will become 5 minutes. And then 10, then 15, then 20, 25, 30, 35, 40, 45, 90, 50, 55, 60. Like this you have to complete rotation is stop at 60. And it's mean when the complete rotation is here, then it's mean 1 hour is equals to 60 minutes. Then the hour needle is also going to move here when it's give the complete rotation. Alright, this thing you have to remember and you will mention this in your copy. This is your copy work. Alright, first of all you have to do this. Now come to the book. Page number 248. See, they are just explaining you the what is the time, how you are showing it. See, it minute hand, it's hour hand, and they are showing you with the different colors, like red it's representing the hours hand and blue is representing minutes hand. When the time is 3 and long needle is here 1. So I told you here the table of 5 is going on. So 1 means 5, 2 means 10, 3 means 15, 4 means 20. Like this your 5 table is going on. And I know you must know the 5 table. See, now come to the point number 2. Here they are mentioning you 6. See, the table is going to 5, 6 are 30. You can also read the table of 5 1s are 5, 5 2s are 10, 5 3s are 15. Like this you can going on. Now come to the here third part. Now, as I told you in my explanation copy work, here when the complete rotation 60, so the hours needle is going to move. So it means 1 hour. Alright? So in this way you can go through it the time. Draw the minutes hand to show 4:15. You have to mention it. How you will mention it? See, 4:15 means 5 minutes, 10 minutes, 15 minutes. And 4 is the hours. So whenever the time is good, showing you like this, so the first number is representing hours and the second is representing minutes. Alright, now come to here the 5 point. Draw the hours and to show 5 7:45. 7:45 means it's in between 7 and 8, not the complete 8, because it's 7:45, not the 8 o'clock, nearest to the 7 8 approaching. In this way, your the time topic is going to here complete it, and here they are showing you the practice exercises which you have to do it. Count in fives to tell the time. The time shown is, now again you see the hours needle in between 3 and 4, not exactly 4. It's mean the hours hand is 3, so you will write it 3, then 2 dot, and then again you will count the table of 5 sevens are 35. So it is 35 minutes after 3 o'clock. In this way you will do the B part by yourself. And now come to the here next question. Beat the time, show the missing hours and again you will show the missing hours. How they are showing you? 10:15. See, 15, 3 means here 15 minutes. And where is the 10? So you will show it with the red hours and here 10. In this way you will do B part by yourself and again you will do these two parts by yourself. This is your homework. And we will meet inshallah in next class with the next topic. Allah Hafiz.